Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Mountain Blade. I do not recall what we were doing last. It's been a little while, a couple days. It's kind of sad, I don't remember, but oh well. Let's see. Orthophagers are over. Mechan. Samurai armor? Samurai armor. Fish sword. Yeah, I do not know what else I'm forgetting. Alright, I guess I'll work my way back over. Actually, now I remember Sea Raider killing. That's what we're doing. Fairly sure we're just killing Sea Raiders. Getting money. Much needed money. Let's see, I think there was a landing there we took over. Or killed. Somewhere over here. Stop by here for recruits. I'm actually surprised not seeing many Sea Raiders. It's really weird. Stop by here, get a recruit, and go back around to Warcheg. Warcheg, whatever you want to call it. Seven, that's pretty good. So where all the Sea Raiders went. Now can I still get Nord recruits from here? Or can I even still recruit there? I can. Okay, still Nords. Where are they? It's quite annoying. Deserters. 6.1. That's too fast for me. I suppose I'll go see if King Ragnar has any tasks. Shards. Is that still owned by Rodox? I don't think the Sultan's gonna live long. Let's see, 944. I'll upgrade one. Do I dare? Yeah, I'll stop there. I'm not gonna get much from Mechan, but we'll get a little bit. I need to focus on getting money to open up industry. Alright, well, I guess I'll go to Sargoth. Maybe go to the arena for a little bit. Get a little bit better at melee combat, since it's been a bit since I played. Let me check the tavern first. Belligerent drunk, alright. Hi, how are you? Don't fucking run. You started this shit, you're running. Cheeky bugger. Alright, anybody upstairs? Oh, I'll sell the sword because I don't really need it. Damn, that's a big shoot. Actually, it's not that big, is it? I have no idea. Alright, to the arena for some practice. Ow, jeez. Alright. Hi, how are you? As long as I don't get a bow, I should be fine. Shoot. It's just five, wow. This is gonna be a while. Tougher. Longer than me. Well, I got 12, I'm happy. 25, I'll take it. Alright, what to do? Actually, I'll send Sarg off for a little bit, see if we go to war with anybody. I thought. Really? He's still out and about, alright. You got a test now? Bollocks. I think the arena guy knows where some fights are going. Yelen, Nara, I don't know what the other one's called. Let's see. Yelen, Nara. Frickin', which one's closer? I'd say this one. Actually, I'd say that one's closer. Yeah, that's closer, probably. Rather not run all the way down there. It's gonna take way too long. Oh, no. Let's see, where is he? She's just 90. Oh. Huh. Okay, game. There's nothing, I guess. I can always kill a band on the way there. Sargoth. How is that Sargoth? How are you patrolling around Sargoth all the way over here? That's pretty far, if I do say to myself. Okay, so I gotta get at least 500. I'd rather not farm the freaking arena, because that'll just take forever. Sargoth? Yep, still under their control. Oh. Bollocks. Come on, get scared by someone. Oh, come on. One more turn. No, he's too fast. Well, worth a shot. Too slow for it. What do I do with him? Hold on. Who am I supposed to deliver this to? Do I just fucking sell it? Guess I'm selling it. Didn't say it failed. Alright, I guess that's what I'm supposed to do, just sell it. Now it's time to find like a village, not a village, a secret area again. I desperately need to loot. Running from Sea Raiders, is that what I just saw? Where the devil are they? Dang. Well, hopefully another band spawned over here. I'd be lucky if another band spawned here. Another band, another hideout. Come on, just make it daytime so I can run over real fast. Come on, where's the hideout? Where's a small band of Sea Raiders? I'll take either. Take it. Already shooting, wow. There's how many archers too? Crossbowmen? Whatever. Is this shield already up? Jeez. Good shots. Those square shields? Is that a circular? What the hell am I talking about? Yeah, look at that, there I know we're coming because you guys are shooting. Wow. Rude. Shoot my guy. Bad. Bad. Shoot. Now this guy's a lunatic going off on his own. Are you kidding me? He's got thrown axes? What the hell am I watching? Lose the nerve? Yeah, he lost the nerve. Oh, you little fucker. Stop running. Lost one guy. Pretty sad. Why are you running over here? No? Oh, I got that one camera too. Too fast. All right. Well. Go figure. I should have figured out what happened sometime. Oh crap. There goes another one. God fucking swatties. Oh wait, that's actually one I wanted to die. Alright, I'll take it. I did need the food. I desperately needed the food. Actually, I wouldn't say desperately, but still I needed it. Right, that works out in my favor. Go over to Sargoth, sell that, and yeah. Have enough money to keep on paying my troops until the next war. Alright, so I lost three people. One of them I actually did want to lose, so I'm fine with that. 700, alright. Well, as soon as I sell this, I'll definitely have enough money to keep my men going. Can't afford to upgrade any of them. Why are you running through him, you cheeky shit? Ugh. Bugger. Alright. That pansy sea raider. Come on, just make it day so I can go faster. Come on, game. You can do it, I believe. Here, probably doesn't even matter, but I'm doing it that way. 300? Right. Oh. Shh. I missed the line.
Damn it.
Well, I feel stupid. Did I always have that extra wide? I know I probably forgot one, like an idiot, but if there's just a slight chance, come on, please just tell me. Shoot. Oh, those were for shot. Alright, back over there. Oh, deserter. Come on. Shh, bugger. I was hoping someone could mind scare him over. You were fleeing from deserters. So that means the deserter. There is. They're all too bloody scared to challenge me. Cut it. I just want money. That's all I want. But I can't catch down a single deserter or anything because it's freaking too fast. Alright, so I'll stop here. I'm back to Sargoth. I would love to go to war so I can start attacking caravans or something. Because I really need the money. Alright, there's the last piece of wine. Just give me some smoked fish. Yep. I'll also take this. Alright, back to Sargoth. Oh, who's that? Villagers. Run up for me, go figure. Is there like a deserter hideout over here? Is that even possible? Do deserters even have hideouts? It doesn't look like it. Worth a shot. Worth a shot. Finally, I got the calf for this area. I need a bear horse. I forgot about that. Who is that running out on his own? Giving no craps at all. Alright, these are just soldiers. Yeah, these are just soldiers. Fair enough. For the freaking money. Alright, just 20 dinars. Good enough for me. How the hell are you patrolling around Sargoth? Yes! 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 Money! By chance, can I also collect taxes there? There's a feast, which means money. And I need money. God, how fast is he going? 2.6, 4.0. I was because I got out of the freaking woods. 3 points, jeez. Big army, slower speed, I forgot about that. Alrighty, time to wait for day, because I'm pretty sure the guy goes to sleep or hides or whatever he does at night. This is so cool. Makes me feel poor. Right, it's day. tell him I did it. Did I miss? I didn't miss it. I delivered it. I don't understand anymore. Whatever. I'll just participate and say screw it. If I win this, this means money. This means I don't have to worry. Swinging right's faster than left, good enough. Oh no, how I forgot about that. They're splitting up, that helps us a lot. Heck, a lot of teams are splitting up. Kick his ass. Not unconscious by King Ragnar, we don't have a Ragnar, do we? Granted. Stole the kill, you bugger. Alright. Are they all going for me? Right. 2v2, I can take this. I don't know why, but whenever I try to get brown hair, it just does not look like brown hair. Come on, as long as I can kill. Yep. Oh, what? I had it hold out. What the devil? Oh, I feel cheated. I feel cheated. I held right click and it didn't work. Okay, well, I swear that feat's already done with. Alright, whatever. I'll try it one more time. That really pees me off. Because I held right click and apparently it didn't register. If that's who I think it is. Oh, Kick Ragnar's down. Please tell me he's been eliminated. Oh, thank God. Alright, that's one less pain. I'll do it 1v1. Right. That's done with. What is he doing up there? Just. What are you doing up there? Looks like he's made out of like. He's like a mannequin. Alright, looks like the timer's done with, so after this tournament, I'm gonna end the episode there. Ah! 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 two down. I'm feeling confident. I don't see three. Three of anybody. Knocked each other out. Oh no. Teammate, I'm sorry. I want them to fight each other. I'm trying to play it smart. Teammate! How are you still alive? Really? I didn't hit him? How did... Isn't the kick supposed to... That makes no sense. Alright, whatever. 2v2, I feel confident. Better not die. Why you gotta be so much faster? One. This is my last amount of denars. I need to win this. It's not you, sir, it's me. Okay. Oh. Oh. That's more than enough. Wait, who was that lady I kept? Let's see. Who was it? They should have a... Hey, first guess. She's not starting to like it. I'm just doing the fucking piss off whoever her dad was. Was it Gundar? I don't remember. Who is this one? I don't recognize her. Who is this one again? Yep, I was right. Alright. Well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. Catch you on the next one. Bye bye. Oh, it's gonna refuse to load up the recording software again. Oh boy. Oh, there we go.